See Ghana, wear Ghana, eat Ghana was the tagline which accompanied a campaign launched by the Ghana Tourism Authority in 2017 to promote made in Ghana products. But how do we eat Ghana when a majority of supermarkets in Ghana are inundated with imported goods? A survey conducted by international advisory firm Confidence in 2019 on made in Ghana goods sold in Ghana's leading supermarkets showed that only 18% of goods in 23 product categories surveyed were locally produced. It covered 8 leading supermarkets in Accra, including ShopRite, Game, and Malcolm. The survey focused on 23 main product categories and showed that cosmetics had the least representation of around 6%, while dairy products led with 25%. In the same year, the Ministry of Trade and Industry made an appeal to Ghanaian supermarkets to dedicate stands and shelves to products solely made in Ghana or to make sure they are openly displayed for shoppers to easily see. Head of Domestic Trade and Distribution at the Ministry of Trade and Industry, Doris Mensah, spoke to City Business News on the appeal.
The made in Ghana products, we have gone through all the shopping malls to see, to have a survey, it is a survey to see whether, to see the number of made in Ghana products that are in our shopping malls. We have gone around, we went to all the malls to see. But then, where the product is also located is another thing. We want our product, made in Ghana product, to be on top, on the shelf, on the top of the shelf, you know, where as soon as you enter the shopping mall, you can see all the made in Ghana products in the notes below the shelf.
City Business News visited some leading supermarkets in Accra to find out how they are going by the directive. After a visit to 6 different supermarkets, it was observed that made in Ghana goods received some prominence, occupying the top shelves, while their foreign competitors occupied the lower shelves. At the Achimota Malcolm branch, there is a dedicated Made in Ghana stand. Floor manager Anita Elliott tells us more.
The reason why we made this stand, as soon as you enter the shop, we have to welcome you with our own products instead of the foreign products. So when you come to Achimota Malcolm, you get so many styles from Made in Ghana. Yeah, that is why we have this stand here.
For Victorious Lords Supermarkets in Achimota, although they do not have dedicated stands for made in Ghana products, they made the efforts to stock goods made in Ghana. Let's hear from Martina Enum.
Some 1, 2, 3 people. Yeah. Like they need, do we have any made in Ghana products or something like that? Then we said, yes, we have some. We just show them what we have.
We also spoke to some shoppers who tell us their preference of goods when shopping.
20% or 20% of what I choose are made in Ghana. The rest are mostly foreign goods. And it varies, you know, but then the point is that I'm always looking out for quality. Yeah, I mean, I'm a Ghanaian, I'd love made in Ghana goods, I mean. But then the point is, sometimes the foreign goods beat Ghanaian goods in quality. And then
made in Ghana, I would think 50-50 because I'm a foreigner. So sometimes I can come and look out for another country to see, but Ghana products first.
There is no doubt that foreign goods dominate the shelves of supermarkets, big and small, here in Ghana. However, one cannot deny the fact that they are increasing their sale of made in Ghana products, although more can be done in this regard. Reporting for City News, I am Anita Kisimuku.
Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to our City TV YouTube channel for more videos on the business dashboard.
Tune in and stay updated on the key business news stories of the day with Business Dashboard every weekday at 7 p.m. only on City TV.